Yes. Am I? I'm absorbing. I'm not absorbing. Wait a second. Oh, it ran out just then. Damn it. Okay, I'm absorbing, and then Ring of Healing broken. The Mark of Healing. Hold up. Oh, the plate helm is magical. The bucklers are not. The mace. I don't remember picking up a mace. The mark of healing is 14 charges. This mark of healing is 5. And the crystal has 16. So let's use up the mark, and then the ring of healing is broken. Let's drop it. Do I have another ring? No, right? Well, I guess I could always wear two rings. It makes sense. Yeah, let's use the mark. That's why I'm like, shit, don't kill me. It's random. Wait, I gotta let it. I kill them both. I wanted them to replenish my mana. I forgot what I was doing. And just whacked them. And let them whack me. Alright, so that's that room. So now we go through here. So I'm still waiting to rest again, or let things... Still invisible. Shielded, but... I mean, not shielded, but I can absorb. So here and here. I guess I'll go up to the north. West to west, yeah. I'm gonna go in this way. So I've been this way, I'm just gonna head west. There's a niche. There's a fire puppy. Ooh, what we got? 49 gold, a belt, steel helm is just gonna be a steel helm. And we're going through this door, obviously. See, because I'm conservative with my mana potions, I don't want to use them. Unless I really, really have to. I think I'm about to use them. Yeah, give me some. Bye. Alright, so let's... Well, there's a south... There's an east door as well. That's where we came through. Alright, so this... Oh, can you replenish some of my mana? Don't hit me, just throw spells at me. I said don't hit... Don't hit me! Ugh. It must have worn off. Where am I? Invisible absorbing spells. So then north. Sorry guys. Yeah, that's where I was. And so we're just heading this way. Fire puppies there, and then we ran over here, and I got this plate helm this time. Enemies are spawning and unspawning rapidly. So from here, right. Still absorbing spells. Until I come across a wraith, and then it'll be automatically gone. Alright, so... we... Right in the stony butt. Well, let's see if I can get to level 21. And you have to kill things to... Okay, am I still... Keep throwing them. Thank you! Alright, so now I can actually put my shield back on. Okay, now I know. Now I want another wraith. I'm actually gonna save again here just so I know. Alright, so I can head south from here. Don't take this south, take. Wait a second. Take this south. Oh, can you hit me with spells? Don't whack me, just hit me with spells. Come, hit me with spells. Don't kill yourself! Wait. I'm no longer even... Okay. I forget what I call these spells. Alright, so now... I don't have enough... for all this. I'm trying to get between them. I will stand here... try to kill you both. Did it work? No. Worked that time. Alright. I got no mana at all. We can only head south. Interesting. Oh, get me. Wait, am I still? I'm absorbing. I'm super absorbent. Get me. Super absorbent, baby. You're throwing weak ones at me. Give me some better ones. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. That's good. I gotta love it. You gotta love it. Oh, I forgot to check this guy. I don't want the tower shield. Oh, I don't need any now. I'm good on mana. Thank you. Thank you for showing initiative and for caring. But I am good now. Ooh. Is that A thing? I hear another one. I see another one. It's invisible, right? Gotta be. Isn't that enemy? Oh! I must have just turned visible. Look at that. Yep, it just happened right as I was standing in front of him. I know I'm saving a lot. I just like to do it when I'm set with all my protections and stuff. That's a big room. Okie dokie. A, arrow, arrow, A. Mm-hmm. Nice, there's no other way out of here. We're going up here and then down that way. Well, what's in here? That's not good. Well, I can easily find out what's in there. Alright. Gotta fill in the middle, so I'm gonna head this way. Fill in the middle of the map there. And so we head down this way. Wait, how do I get there? Up through, yeah. It's tail. Hit me in the face. Ouch. That time it really did. East. Open. Ugh. Really? Wait. I was trying to fill in. Oh, no, no, no. That way. Wrong way. I'm getting confused. This way. You cannot fool me, I am not outside. So, have I been here? I've been in there, just haven't been through all that. like he killed himself. I mean, it's coming from you, so how can it be hitting you? Oh. Look at that little bag. How cute. Yeah, I mean, this is where I wanted to go. Mystic Blast. I want that next level. A belt. Let's see if any of this stuff. Let's take a quick look at what we've picked up. Oh yeah, magical. Okay. Oh! It's a bad ghosty. Oh, hi. Alright, I can only... I must have gotten in from that way. Oh yeah, I ran through here and fought the Wraiths. Is a zombie? Alright. If. Invisible, shielded, not absorbing spells. I've been there. I have not been here. Step right up, aces high. Those look like a little card table. Alright, so we're heading south? Is the only other way out? Yeah. Alright, just to explore that. And then we've got just this little bit. To the east. Southeast high. Do not do that. I do not like that. There's only one door in here. Oh, hold on. Hold up. I want to absorb that. A free ride only lasted so long. Here, give me some more. Thank you very much. Alright, so from here... I need to use passwall. Twice, actually. West wall. Well, at least I have full mana for it. And then, where would be the most likely place? Oh, it doesn't go any further. probably down here. I'm saving my remaining charge. Ah! I got rid of it. I double-clicked the wrong way. Well, it would have tried to remove the door and failed. Let's see. On the corner. I will remove the lionfish. Oh, that was easy. New area. So what are we now? Absorbing spells, invisible. Okay. Bye-bye. Sudden there are zombies. There's nothing in here at all. Killing two golems with one stone. Ooh, hey. Treasure. An amulet. Plate stuff, which may or may not be magical. I'll check it right now. Oh, I'm really low on mana again. Drop that. Everything else is good. Alrighty then. So, heading north. I'm absorbing spells. Maybe I'll find some wraiths. That'd be cool. Nope. I got this guy. And jump up there. I think there's a way to remove ceilings. I know floors there is. But if you could remove the ceiling, then we could jump up there. Because it's like we're banging our heads on it. And then from here... Oh, I haven't been in this room, have I? Oh, it's messed up. Well... I can get there by going around that way. I want to find somewhere to rest before I go down. But I don't think there is anything. The floor is just... I mean, the ceiling is just too low to jump up on any of this stuff. Alright, through this door. East. Follow through and... Yeah, I haven't been in there? I've been all around it. This way? Mm-mm. No, the south one again. I always mess this up. Store. And I think that's the last place that we have not been. How many of these do I have left? Because I don't want to keep using them. I want to save some because... 18! I'll use a few more. I'll use three of them and kill this thing. Thank you. I love the one-shot ones. It is so choice. Anything in here? Head back here, but I also want to find a place to rest. I'm wondering if north here, if I can rest in there. It's got to be like a really low wall, and I haven't seen a lot of them. Nope, not a low wall. Oh, this is? Oh, I can't even jump here, can I? I'm no longer invisible. Let's say let that thing hit me, but I don't even know if I can jump over this. I can't. I'm going invisible again. Boop. So then... Oh, right. I was wondering here. Oh, no. That's right. I did look there, and we can't. Somewhere out by the main hallway, but I don't want to go all the way up here. Alright, let's go south and go around. I don't have to use pass wall. It's not that far south, though. This is a pass wall I made for myself. And then... up and around. Jump on that even. Really? You can't replenish me? Where are you? Nope, you despawned. Well, if I'm gonna rest there, I have to kill this thing. Oh, my shield's gone. Oh. I have a feeling this is gonna take a while. I have something for you, don't I? I think? Hold up. I gotta put it on. I gotta put it on. It's just for you. There's another one behind you? Well, I'm still invisible. Even though I slept a little. Well, I didn't sleep that long, I guess. I'm just spamming it. Am I hitting it? Oh god. I hear another one. God. How'd it take a while? A wraith? If I could just find it. Haha, you can't see me. Just wondering. Here. Thank you. Yay! Like, why is this idiot just standing here? Give me another! One more! Yay! Now you're killing me. I didn't want that part. G. Okay, now I can replenish my shield. Where am I? Of course. Now I can replenish the shield, though. Am I absorbing? I am. Oh God. The way down. All right. Can you top me off? Top me off, baby. I can never find it when I hear them, though. Okay. Top off a little bit. I don't even need to top the shield off. I just want to top. Ugh. I can never find him. Are they over here? Like, through here? am I? Yep. Hold up. I will take your mana. Don't hit me, throw mana at me. Throw mana at me. Let me take a look at this stuff really quick. Got some daggers. Oh, I got picked up a magical staff from one of them. Okay. I want to top off. Teasing me with that wraith. It's just what I need. And I can't find it. Now I got a zombie. Oh, you can see me, that's right. Become one with the stone. So annoying. Oh God. I'm trying to use less mana. I'm trying to get more mana back, not use more. I'm healed. Should I replenish this? Yay! And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get... not invisibility. Phantom form and... that's actually it for right now. This stuff will be ready. Call it an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.